Clarksville police are investigating a serious crash. In fact, one person had to be cut from the vehicle and flown to Nashville for treatment. This crash happened at Dunbar Cave Road in Moss Rove just after 8 o'clock. Dunbar Cave Road was actually shut down for several hours, but we have reached out and figured out it has since reopened.